Migrating your WordPress site to a new host should be easy. That's why at DreamHost, we provide our customers with a free and simple plugin that eliminates much of the technical work that typically comes with moving a WordPress site. Follow along this video to migrate your WordPress site to DreamHost in 5 easy steps. Step 1. Get your migration essentials. Once you've signed up for a WordPress hosting plan, you're just a few steps away from moving your website over. To start, log into your DreamHost panel and go to the Migration tab. From there, you'll need to generate your unique migration key, which includes all the information our system needs to move your site's files and databases. Make sure to leave this page open. Step 2. Install and activate the migration plugin. Next, you'll need to log into your existing site's WordPress dashboard and install and activate the free DreamHost automated migration plugin. Step 3. Paste your key to start your migration. Now that you have the plugin installed, select DreamHost Automated Migration from the left navigation menu and add your migration key that you generated in your DreamHost dashboard. Step 4. Track your migration progress. Sit back, relax, and let our plugin, powered by Blog Vault, do the work. You can watch the progress or simply wait for your email confirmation. Step 5. Update your DNS. Once your migration is complete, you'll need to update your domain to point to your newly migrated site at DreamHost. And that's it! WordPress and DreamHost are a perfect match, and we can't wait for you to experience it for yourself. If you'd like more tips and tricks to build your online presence, be sure to check out additional tutorials at dreamhost.com/grow. See you next time!